Good morning, dear students. Today we will discuss analytical balance working. Let's start with the working. This instrument is known as analytical balance. It is basically used for weighing our sample. We can use watch glass and weighing bottle for weighing purpose. Let's start with its part. First is our wooden case. Wooden case, it is made up of wooden and it has two doors. One on the right hand side and second on the left hand side. One thing is taking care into mind that the door of the wooden case should be closed while weighing. Next is second portion is pans. These are the pans. One is placed on the right hand side and second is placed on the left hand side. The purpose of pans is to place the weight. Or we should always place weights on the right hand side and the sample which has to be measured on the left hand side. Next, third portion, these are the leveling screws. These black portion, these are the leveling screws. Basically, these are used to balance the analytical balance. इनका पर्पस क्या होता है कि हम क्या है अपना एनालिटिकल बैलेंस है जो क्या है बैलेंस कर सकते हैं. बैलेंस होने का पता कैसे चलता है? हेयर यू सी द थ्रेड लाइक स्ट्रक्चर, इट इज कॉल्ड एज बीम. इट इज कॉल्ड एज बीम. तो बीम का अगर वो पिन पॉइंट एक दूसरे के सामने है तो वी कैन से कि दिस बैलेंस इज टोटली लेवल्ड अप. नेक्स्ट इज अवर एडजस्टिंग स्क्रूज. हेयर यू सी these are the adjusting screws. There are two screws which are known as adjusting, one on the right hand side and second on the left hand side. Leveling screws balance ko balance karte hain and jo adjusting screws hain unka kaam kya hai, jo hamara beam hai, jo hamari center mein je pointer attach ho raha hai, we are moving this knob. This knob is rotating. It is basically oscillating. You see, it is oscillating on both sides equally. If it is oscillating equally on both sides, it means our analytical balance is in proper working condition. Our balance is totally balanced. And balancing is always done with the help of these adjusting screws. Next, this is our horizontal beam and it has graduation on the both side, 10 on the right hand side, 10 on the left hand side. Next, this is our knob. Knob क्या है मॉनिटर करती है हमारा जो पॉइंटर स्केल है उसको क्या है मॉनिटर करने का काम होता है इसका. Next, this is the yellow line in between, it is known as pillar. Pillar always spot your horizontal beam as well as your pointer. This is the center portion, it is known as pointer. Pointer always oscillate on the pointer scale. Here on the below you see this is your pointer scale. Next, this is your base and the pillar is attached on the base. Next, this is the last portion. This is your rider. This is your rider scale. ये आपकी rider scale है. वहाँ पे एक हम special type का weight रखते हैं which is known as rider. And rider का weight approximately 1 mg होता है. It depend upon the beam graduations. Let's start with the weights. Here are weights that are present in the weight box. It is known as weight box. Weight box, these weights are made up of very special metal, alloy metal, and these are circular or cylindrical in shape. Cylindrical in shape. These always be picked up with the help of your forceps like this. This is your 100 milligram, 50 milligram, 50 milligram, 20, 10, 5, 2, 2, 1 milligram. Sorry, 1 gram. 100 gram, 50 gram, 50 gram, 20 gram, 10 gram, 5 gram, 2 gram, 2 gram and 1 gram. There are some special weights which are known as
मिलीग्राम वेट्स एंड फ्रैक्शनल वेट्स, इनको क्या बोल देते हैं, फ्रैक्शनल वेट्स और मिलीग्राम वेट्स. दिस इज योर 500 मिलीग्राम वेट, दिस इज योर 500 मिलीग्राम, दिस इज योर 200 मिलीग्राम, दिस इज 50 मिलीग्राम, दिस इज 10, 5 एंड सो ऑन. बट बेसिकली वी आर नॉट यूजिंग वेट्स, फ्रैक्शनल वेट्स लेस देन 10 मिलीग्राम, बिकॉज देयर इज अ स्पेशल वेट दैट इज प्लेस्ड ऑन द राइडर स्केल. राइडर इज ऑलवेज हैविंग अ वेट ऑफ 1 मिलीग्राम. इफ वी हैव टू ऐड 1 to 10 मिलीग्राम, इफ वी हैव टू ऐड, वी आर प्लेसिंग द राइडिंग रोड ऑन द राइट हैंड साइड, दिस साइड लाइक दिस. हेयर इट इज 1 मिलीग्राम, इफ वी हैव टू ऐड 1 मिलीग्राम. इफ वी हैव टू ऐड 2 मिलीग्राम, द राइडर शुड बी हेयर. इफ वी हैव टू ऐड 3 मिलीग्राम, द राइडर शुड बी हेयर. लाइक दिस वी कैन ऐड 1 to 10 मिलीग्राम ऑन अवर राइट हैंड साइड. सिमिलरली इफ वी हैव टू सब्सट्रैक्ट, हमने क्या है, हमारा वेट कम करना है, ठीक है, तो वेट कम किस साइड से होएगा, लेफ्ट हैंड साइड से. वी कैन प्लेस अवर राइडर स्केल ऑन लेफ्ट हैंड साइड टू सब्सट्रैक्ट और टू माइनस अवर वेट. लाइक इफ वी हैव टू डिडक्ट 1 मिलीग्राम फ्रॉम लेफ्ट हैंड साइड, वी शुड प्लेस अवर राइडर स्केल ऑन लेफ्ट साइड ऑफ 1 नंबर. क्लियर. नेक्स्ट, दिस इज वॉच ग्लास. It is basically placed on the left hand side to weigh our sample. As some chemicals are corrosive in nature, so we can't put directly on the pen. Next, this is our weighing bottle. This is also used for weighing purpose. Next, let's put some weight. I will show you the working. This is our 2 milligram weight. I am placing it here. Weights should be placed always on the right hand side, while our sample should be placed on the right hand side. Let's move the knob. You see, this side our weight is more, so the beam should oscillate that side. Means my left hand side is lighter than the right hand side. It mean it has less amount of weight. इसका जो weight है वो कम है as compared my right hand side. क्योंकि right hand side पे मैंने क्या है, मेरा 2 gram क्या है weight वो रख दिया है. So this is all about the working of my analytical balance. Thank you students.